today's rainy day outside. It's really rainy outside. I need to bring water. And I wish I could play outside since it was a sunny day this morning and now it started raining like later on and then now it's starting raining again. That's just crazy. And today I went to the supermarket and I found these bananas. So these are the bananas that I found. And they came with this Minions and Swiggle Me 3, a little sticker pack. So I'm just gonna cut it out so I can show you guys the back of it. Let me try and I think I can pull it out. Oh, okay, I'm gonna try and pull it out. There we go. So the back, it comes with this Minion sticker. And then you can just pull out one of the bananas and then put the Minion sticker on the banana. Minions love bananas. And there's even a sticker on the banana with the Minion on it. Look at it. That's the Minion. Minion. So now I'm gonna open it. So, let's get started. So now it tells you to like tear this and then pull it up. Just shows you. So I'm gonna try and do that. Let me see if I can do that. Oh, it's just opening. Which I think, oh, it just opens like that. I thought I needed to like pull it up. Oh look, there's a sticker. So I think you only get one sticker. Let me double check. Is there something else in there? No, you only get one sticker. So this is the sticker that I got. Maybe, I think there might be some different stickers in it, maybe? If you buy like this, that it looks weird. And now I'm gonna pull out a banana. And, how scared it would have went flying if I pulled it out. Okay, got it. Ooh, I just opened it a little, but it didn't peel. So I could probably eat that maybe, but no. Oh, this can't. Okay, there we go. Now I think. Oh, these are apart. That will be hard to do. They're like apart. Like the mouth's apart, and then the goggles, and the two little hands. This is gonna be hard. Okay, I'm gonna do the little goggle eyes. Let's see. Okay. I don't wanna rip it. There we go. Okay, it looks so funny. It's like, are you serious? And I'm gonna. Put it. It says it to put on it in the side of the banana, so I'll go ahead and do that. Put it on the side of the banana. Hopefully I do a great job on this, and hopefully I don't mess up, because maybe the sticker will get ruined if I peel it. There we go. It's starting to look pretty funny. So this is the Minion on the banana. That's cool. And now I'm going to get the other one. And now I'm going to get the mouse. Oh. I'm going to try it. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna put it like this or something. Maybe like that, like I said. He's sad. Okay, and now I'm gonna do the little arms. Let me see, where should I put those little arms? Oh look, and there's also a sticker that has a 3. Oh yeah, so this is Despicable Me 3. So it has a little sticker of Despicable Me 3 right there. And where should I put this little arm? I'm gonna put it to the side, like maybe right here, or like. Hopefully, I don't miss it. I'm gonna put it to the side like that. I just put it like to the side a little, but that's okay. And now I'm going to do the other one. Let's see. If you get this last sticker. Let me just get this out a little bit more, okay. And now I will just. Put it on like this. I'm all done. Oh look, I forgot to add one more thing. Let me see the sticker. Oh look, so the last sticker is the Despicable Me 3 one. Okay, there we go. So it came with this Despicable Me 3 sticker. So I'm gonna put it right down at the bottom. Oh look, and there's two more stickers there as well, but hopefully I'll do that too before I have to show you guys first before I add those last two stickers so I can show you how it looks. And the sticker's like way at the bottom. This is Despicable Me 3 one. And it looks funny. And now I'm going to put the last two stickers. So it says Kevin. This one is a Kevin sticker. Kevin. And I'm going to place it. Should I push that? Where should I place that? I think I should place that. Maybe up here. And the last one, which is, this is like the banana symbol, so
banana symbol.
And let's see, where can I put this? Oh, it almost fell out of my hand. How about right here? Yeah. There we go. So there's the Kevin sticker.
And then the other one is right down there, which is this one. And I didn't know it came with, how many stickers was that? Let me count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stickers. Oh, wow, that's a lot.
Well, I feel that a pretty sad minion.
It's cool. I really like that.
I want to eat a banana.
I should eat one. I'm not going to eat this one because I decorated it. Or should I eat it? I think I should eat it. Okay, I'm going to eat it, but I don't want to ruin the sticker. That's why I'm not going to eat it, because the sticker might rip, so I'm going to have to eat another one. Can I okay, I'm just going to eat it. Never mind, I'm just going to eat it.
Let me see. Come on, sticker, don't rip.
Okay, there we go.
I'm just being gentle with this.
okay. I'm afraid this part might break. That's what I'm worried about. I'm going to try and peel it off a little.
Come on, you sticker.
Oh, it just ripped. Oh my gosh. That's why it's hard to open it. I'm gonna go ahead and peel a little bit more off so I can take a little bite. I'll try and like peel it like that. There we go. Okay. Okay, and now I'm gonna stop that. The banana peel's like flying. Okay, and now I'm gonna eat it. Yeah.
Yummy.
I love eating bananas. They're really good. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.